He's lying. Why wouldn't he be? They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil Rise, Royce Brackett, and Grant Kendrell. We alone are to blame. Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
What have they done? It's shut off. We'll see about that. Storage archives. We'll just take a peek. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Hey, boys. Been a while. Curves around toward the back.
Okay. Still have no idea if that does anything. I'll say the fact that, like, would it...
There's something. Probably all sorts of dirt on the Camerata tucked away around here.
Like, we've been playing this game for like 2.5 hours, and I still have no idea what this is.
Got another message waiting. This isn't what they wanted.
The process. Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Good question. What do they even want with us? Do it. else. Some kind of break room up there.
Privacy rating 100%.
Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here.
Wash up, press B.
Just hurry back. Good.
This is one of the first times I've ever seen like a video game character be like, "All right, yeah, I gotta go to the bathroom." This is like an active
play. We're on the top level. For, like, maybe oldest archives.
This is supposed to be funny, I guess.
Photo op.
It was supposed to be funny. But, oh, what did you? Uncertainty generator. That's crazy. It's like Snapchat. No, yo, check out the chicken gun.
Found something. Those.
Thanks, bud.
Us.
Achievement unlocked, I guess. I'm the best. Alright, let's see. Cull. De Cullen. To Purge. Cull is 4 memory slots. Holy shit. Strike nearby targets upward with a tremendous force. Raise the kinetic impact or effective duration of most of the functions. Harm targets on contact while executing a turn. Oh, so it's like a weeping thing. The passive. Excuse me. Corrosive slowing. Spawn a seeking parasite that dismantles a target from within. Ooh. Retaliate automatically when struck. I kind of like that one a lot more than that. One upgrade slot, one passive slot. I like a passive slot.
Should be some kind of override.
You'll have to use it and make you choose one. Like, it's like, make it available, like, have it so it's like Halo style, where you find them, you know?
That one. Knew it. Should be another one just like this, other side of the tower.
Other weeds, great. More cropping up whenever you hit him.
wide open. Max Darcy gave him Fashion Week to get caught up in all this.
Reasons in pursuit of beauty.
Gotta be something we can use in here. Not what I had in mind. Thank you.
was nothing personal, you know. You were valuable, handpicked, unique, but one of many. All we needed was your point of view, to give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted, all Grant ever tried to achieve. The rest was merely incidental. What good could four individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices? Well, we found our answer. You have it right there, in your hands.
Round and round. Backstage access. Not now.
Thank you.
Something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay, breath. Let's give him our best. Left you a note. So that's it.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me? I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
Jesus.
What are you gonna do now? Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake. Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Oh. Really? Thought they could change the world with this thing.